Hello again. Still in Nantaburi. Wat Rat Prakon Tan. The reason we've come here, I'll give you a sneak preview. There's a huge reclining Buddha just there. But before we go and enjoy that, I'm going to have a look up here because we've got lots and lots of iconography. From the looks of things. So let me hobble as best I can. And yes, it looks like we're going to enjoy plenty of iconography here. So here we go, we've got the days of the week. The Buddhas is my one first of all. My Sunday Buddha with the crossed hands. Nice. Oh, got lots of different examples there of reclining Buddhas. Just some different seated Buddhas there. I like the kind of distressed looking wood one that we got there. Nice. And then I got no idea who this would be, but I'm assuming it's going to be one of the famous monks of this temple, of this area. Nice. Right, well let's go for the main attraction, which is the giant reclining Buddha. If I can get round this way. Oh, not sure if you can just see the head there. The crown. Reminds me of a crown. I can hobble my way through. And look, you can just see. If I bring you up a little bit. Oh, too much. You can just see the head there. Now, bear with me because I take not my wallet, but my phone. Maybe. Right, if I come out a bit, we might be able to get some of that majestic beauty. Oh. Absolutely stunning. So, as usual, I would say try and come off peak. I mean, it's a Thursday today, and as you can see, it's empty. Oh, absolutely stunning. Yeah, I've certainly not seen one like this for a while. A few months back, I did go to, I'm trying to think what province. My mind's gone blank. Anyway, I took you to another province, and only a couple of the videos came out. It was Angton province and Ayutthaya. But one of those was to an out-of-the-way temple that has a large reclining Buddha like this. I think this one's slightly bigger, but unfortunately, none of the footage came out. So we lost all of it. And here we are, there's Buddha's feet. And then you can just see up the body there. I'm just gonna try and get a snap. Bear with me. So there we go, an absolutely beautiful reclining Buddha, huge, and as you can see, it's a working temple. But it's not busy. We've got a Chinese section here with some of the Chinese iconography, and I believe we've got Kwarim there. As we know, the female Buddha, she hears the cries of the human race, seated there with 1,000 arms. Yeah, really, if you come here, you want to be taking in this reclining Buddha. Absolutely stunning. Absolutely beautiful. Well worth the visit. I don't know how long that is. Pretty long. Pretty long. What are we going to go for? 40 meters? 50 meters? I'm terrible at estimating length. I think probably 40 meters I'll go for. And it's in the classic reclining pose. I believe it's known as the tiger pose. And I'm also led to believe it's when Buddha was on his deathbed and finally obtained enlightenment and passed over into nirvana. So it's a very important image in the Buddhist canons, in the whole Buddhist faith. Right, well, there we have it.